Claudine missed a sale at Transylvania's Secret, or she forgot to study.
I couldn't. My brother ate all my notes.
Yeah, right. Don't even try and tell us you weren't watching America's Top Monster.
Busted. But it was the final power pose-off. It was beyond my control. Seriously, guys, what am I gonna do?
Well, why don't you sit next to Gulia?
Are you saying I should cheat?
She is the smartest girl in school. I know what I would do.
All right, class. Pens at ready and begin. One minute left.
Come on, come on.
And pens down. Thank you.
If only they asked me who got voted off America's Top Monster. I really should have studied.
Hey, Slow-Mo, did you try the new sugar eyeballs from the vending machine? Am I blemished?
Yes, you are. Who should I email this photo to? Might as well send it to everyone.
No!
What did you eat?
Nothing unusual. Wait, I did try the new sugar eyeballs.
They're cursed. You must have gotten an evil eye.
Okay, we can fix this. She touched my face.
Gross. Yeah,
Gulia. I want to thank you guys for sticking by me during this trying time. He's so cute.
What?
Laguna thinks Gil is cute.
What?
The pimple's gone.
How?
Viracil.
Thank you. Thank you, guys.
No! No!
Did you try the new sugar eyeballs?
What?
Trash into clean green fuel.
Wow! It must be
Gulia's.
Wrong. Mine. This, whatever, Mahiki, will make me the queen of the Mad Science Fair.
The throne will be mine.
Cleo, that's not a throne.
Cha! I think I know what a throne looks like.
The effects of water on toilet paper. Oh, Gulia, how can you let Cleo rip you off?
You gotta stand up for yourself.
Yeah, you're not Cleo's servant.
Right?
It's an injustice. You gotta take action.
Cleo is heading for a fall.
Thank you. Yes, my project is superior.
The throne is mine!
Cleo, that's not a throne.
It's me science project. A rehydration chamber. Say goodbye to dry skin.
Not funny.
I hope she's wearing her freaky and fabulous all-day waterproof mascara. Because this could go on all day.
Werewolf or vampire? Why not choose both?
We are both totally will... You know?
Talking about boys? Not this time.
The new movie is coming out. Twihard?
Actually, Twihard 3, Twihotter, The Final Sparkle. I've seen the first two like 1,000 times each. How many times have you seen it?
Oh, I've never seen a movie.
Come on!
What's the malfunction? 16 days old, never had an opportunity.
Ghouls, we have a mission. To the auditorium.
Hey, out of the way, a situation coming through.
Here's the first movie, making up.
The second movie,
the keychain.
It is critical that Frankie's first movie experience be perfect. Draculaura, you plug in the projector. Laguna, turn up the sound.
I'll handle the woofers.
Don't forget the popcorn.
Oh, the tissues.
Can I help?
No, no, don't lift a finger.
Just enjoy the movie.
Hey, guys, I do know a little about electricity, and, that looks like you're about to overload the...
How are we going to watch the movie?
Yeah, I was totally sparking at the bolts to see it. What?
Contact!
How's the movie?
Awesome! You are gonna love it!
This makes 1,001.
Can you believe school is over?
It went by so fast.
Oh, we gonna get to see each other at all over the summer?
Sure, my parents are mad now. They'll come around.
I hope you're right, Freshy.
Salty.
The worst part about school ending?
Realizing your brother left his old gym socks in your locker? Gross.
No, missing out on all the juicy gossip, which is why I signed up for auto updates on the Ghostly Gossip.
What's that?
Only like the foremost authority on the Monster High social scene. If it's happening, she blogs about it.
Who is she?
Nobody knows. She's like a mystery dipped in secret sauce.
Oh, can Gil and Laguna survive the summer? Drama!
Come on, Manny. Can't you give me a break?
Sure, Normie. What do you want me to break? Your glasses or your arms?
It's against the rules to bully.
Who are you calling a bull?
Did I just walk into the monster preschool?
No.
Then why are you acting like such a child? What would your sister Minnie think of this behavior?
You're not gonna tell her, are you?
Leave him alone. Thanks.
Frankie, I know how hard it is being the new kid here. I mean, like, you don't fit in.
I fit in my lockers, trash cans. You'd be surprised what those guys fit me into. I'm, Jackson.
Nice to meet you, Jackson.
We can't let my dad find out that I broke my eye coffin. It's just one more thing he'll use to compare me to my older sister, Nephera. Thank Ra she's out of the country, too. She once threw a huge party. She blamed it on me. And that's why I'm never allowed to have a big party at my place when my dad's out of town.
Cleo's dad out of town, big party at her place tonight.
Big party at Cleo's house tonight?
It's all over the school.
Do you want to go to Cleo's party with me?
Sure. I want to.
You're nervous around monsters, but you'll be with me.
Okay.
Awesome! cool. Whatevs. Meet you there.
Wow. Careful.
How do we get in?
Like this.
Freak out when she sees that.
Yeah.
For sure.
Where is Cleo anyway?
She's out getting her new phone.
Wait, how did she send the text about the party?
Well, she didn't.
The ghostly gossip did.
So Cleo doesn't even know about this?
Oh, no. That means we broke in.
Quick, we've got to get everyone out before...
Oh, my.
Raw!
We can explain.
You threw a party for me? Awesome!
That is more than my royal sensibilities can possibly bear.
Leo?
We were just talking about how ultra-lame Cleo and the Fear Squad are.
Hey, those are my mates, you noggin.
Well, maybe you should get better mates then, eh?
You mean mates like you?
Hey, Gills.
Claudine, how's things with you and Draculaura?
She ain't talking to me. Neither is Claude. How's the sitch with Gil?
Oh, better now. But it's so complicated, you know?
I heard that. Cleo, how's Deuce?
I swear, that boy drives me crazy sometimes.
I heard that!
Frankie, please. You wouldn't understand. You're too young.
It says in my Teen Scream magazine that mature girls like to talk about relationships. If you aren't in one, you may be left out.
What do you mean? I totally understand.
Really?
Of course I have a boyfriend.
You do? Where is he? Who is he? What's his name? We want to meet him.
Well, you can't meet him now.
Why not?
He didn't come to school today, but he'll be better by tomorrow. You can meet him then.
We look forward to meeting your boyfriend.
Totally. Okay, well, I better go call and check on him.
The only way I was gonna get a boyfriend by tomorrow was to make one.
No prob.
My dad did it all the time. How hard could it be?
Well, I guess you'll have to do.
Hey, man. That's awesome you and Laguna are cool again. I just feel terrible that I lied about my parents being okay with us hanging out. If she finds out, she's gonna be way upset.
I know.
Jealous much?
Oh, you're so funny. What? Dance right here? Oh, so romantic.
Aren't you going to introduce us?
Sorry. This is, Hoodood. He's been just dying to meet you. Oh, what's that? Two tickets to Justin Biter? Oh, you are the best, Hoodood.
Have you been reading those lame teen magazines again?
Maybe.
You don't have to have a boyfriend to fit in with us.
I don't?
No. You're fun and interesting and awesome all by yourself.
That is a relief. I mean, I see all the drama you guys are dealing with, and I know that I am just not ready for boys yet. Even ones I made myself.
You're breaking up with me after all we've been through? Why? Why?
It's alive!
Ooh, be positive. Awesome.
Not. I deserve better. I studied all night.
Mr. Rudder never gives A's. There's nothing you can do.
Wrong. It belonged to Pharaoh, not a lot in common. It gives me the power of persuasion.
Should you be messing around with that, Cleo?
Didn't your dad say that all those ancient idols are cursed?
I've got this. Mr. Rudder, I totally did the work to perfection. Why didn't I get an A?
I don't give A's.
But I deserve an A plus.
You deserve an A plus.
Gotta be a downside.
Seems fishy. Might come back to bite you.
Please. I got this.
Oh, no, way too crowded.
Oh, we'll be late for class.
Wanna bet? I could learn to love this power.
Tonight's homework? Have fun.
Cleo's been working that idol like a credit card with no limits.
Yeah, but what happens when the bill comes?
A flawless day. You ghouls fussed about nothing. There is no curse of the idol. I told you I got it. What? What's wrong?
You don't got it.